This is Bird Buchanan at the Leader in Times bringing you today's news, Tuesday, August 1st, 2017. A driver was ejected and a vehicle caught fire during a fatality accident early Sunday morning in Meade County, leaving a Plains man dead. Those events were the last of a series that happened when around 2:30 a.m. Sunday, a westbound 2007 Jeep Compass failed to negotiate a right-hand curve on U.S. Highway 54 less than a mile east of Meade. The Kansas Highway Patrol said the Compass crossed the center line and drove into the south ditch. The agency said the Jeep then crossed U.S. Highway 160, vaulting into the south ditch before vaulting a fence line. The vehicle, KHP said, then nosed in, flipped end over end, rolled one time, and ejected the driver, 68-year-old Alton L. Willman of Plains, before coming to rest south of Highway 54, facing southeast. The Compass, KHP reported, then burned completely. Officers said the vehicle was being driven at a high rate of speed prior to the accident. Willman was initially taken to Meade District Hospital before being flown to the burn unit at St. Francis in Wichita. He later died. The KHP said Willeman was not wearing a seatbelt at the time of the accident. This is Buddy Buchanan of Leader in Times. God bless, and thanks for watching.